Hey everybody, how you doing? I thought I'd just give you another or a new thought for a day. I have several of these, you know, they last anywhere from a minute to 3 minutes, and you can go to my YouTube channel. It's Don Babin TV, and you can look at several things that we have. We have a bunch of the thoughts for the day, just something to kind of think about. And also I have the Blood Covenant teaching on my YouTube channel. And also I have, I just got through teaching some of our leaders in Kenya through 1 Corinthians. And you can get that commentary also. But I have a word for you. Psalms 34:8 says, "Taste and see that the Lord is good." Now he is good. And it doesn't matter what's going on around us, what's happening in the world, political, economical, any of that, God is still good. And I like that it says, taste and see. The Lord is good. I don't know if you've ever gone to Costco's or a grocery store, and you know they have these little kiosks set up, and when you walk by them, they say, "Would you like to taste this?" And they're just offering you a taste of a product that they have a lot more of available in the store. And but the key is, see, if you taste it there in the store, they're hoping you're going to find out it's so good that you're going to want more. Well, the Bible says, taste and see. The Lord is good. And listen, all you have to do is just find out the goodness of God. And once you taste the goodness of God, you're going to want more. And there's even more available. So today, just think, taste and see. Go ahead, just taste and see. And you're going to find out that the Lord is really good. And you're going to want more. God bless you. That's just a thought for a day. Have a good one.